this file. So what I'm gonna do is side questy stuff, because yay! Definitely need to do some grinding. Although I'm looking at a guide, and the recommended levels it's giving for all the stuff I've just done is 10 levels ahead of where I am now. So
great job!
Yeah. Also, you remember that big gold metal spider that I fought for like half an hour the other day? Apparently that's one of the hardest bosses in the game.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, I feel pretty good about that. Anyway, there's supposed to be...
Wow, Alicia! Holy shit!
Having fun?
Whoa!
That's amazing.
Rule-breaking bullshit, and I love it.
It's the rules of the game, you just got really lucky.
Oh, I just realized something I could do. Maybe? Yeah, I do have a grenade. Fucking toss that shit. And now they can't cover, so I can headshot them.
I've got to say, Devin, streaming brings out a vindictive streak in you that I have not before seen.
Good grief.
I feel like it's more specifically this game.
No, because it's there in Paper Mario, too.
Paper Mario, I get happy when I break enemies because they are being assholes. I'm not touching it!
That sounds rather vindictive. Oh, no! Oh, is this painful to watch?
Okay, you're driving around all the mines.
Yes.
I'm glad I'm now looking at...
I can't deploy any engineers because my team's full, but I can deploy the fun thing known as parallel parking. I'm just gonna fit that tank in there. Okay. I don't think I can sneak in around back. But, I'm going to try and kill that scout. Whoop. Ha 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 ha. That's good. Oh man. Let's.
Now that's strategy.
Here's some more strategy. I'm gonna move Nancy up. Sight lines.
I found the golden chocobo. I mean, poo snake. I mean, maybe. Why does this game have enemies that are poo snakes?
Because it's a children's game, as in a game about children.
Yeah. It does a really good job of that kind of spirit of juvenility. Just poop enemies! That's exactly the sort of thing that...
Let's see if I can break these fucking planks. Yeah, you're damn right I can.
16-year-old party members?
Quote-unquote 16-year-olds.
Divide...
I still don't believe that.
Divide all manual specified party member ages by 2.
Apparently Zola's 20.
That's the thing, Zola could... You can believe Zola is 20, but the others,
I think
no way.
The manual reads like, Zola's cool because she's 20 years old and older than everyone else.
How many shots would it take to kill these guys? 4. Oh man. Please don't die! Up!
Those are quite strong.
Kill necklace.
What?
I could run it down behind him. Huh. Okay.
I'm supposed to go.
In the current phase? No.
Gotcha.
I want to pray. And by pray, I mean, I'm going to save.
That's what it's
there.
That's
a prayer to the goddess of time, if nothing else.
Goddess of RNG.
I didn't realize you could save mid.
Yeah, me neither until like earlier when I was like, oh, I can save and load, huh? Oh, the Edelweiss is fucked!
Holy shit!
It's a thing that'll happen.
Just trying a 3-point turn again.
What are you doing? Fucking whatever you're called, I forget.
That's not like a 3-point turn. That's literally just that's almost 360 degrees.
Yeah.
Is it actually turning? Because all it normally does is
yeah,
just go back
turning.
And forth.
It went back and then just turned
please
around.
Please all run after me. Please
degrees.
All run after Alicia. Everyone, leave the base. No. Oh, Nancy. Nancy, why did you have to do that? Oh my god, Nancy, I'm trying to keep you alive. Okay. The Edelweiss is fucked. Oh man. My only prayer now is to, snipe these dudes.
Good luck.
Oh, man. Oh, I'm within range of his, oh, wait, I also have grenades, huh? Let's see if I can punt him out. Middle battle saves would probably save a lot of time if you get yourself into a position that could be good or could end your save or your battle. Okay, let's
just make a save every single phase
turn. Yeah, you could. Let's not do that.
That's a lot of turtles, ye gods.
It's turtles all the way down.
It's turtles all the way over, and they're chasing me.
Could you jump down that thing onto the...
No, I couldn't.
Video games.
Yeah.
Yes, video games where you can't survive a clearly fatal fall down a cliff.
No, it's slanted, you could slide.
That sounds like a very bad idea.
Well, yeah, but it wouldn't be lethal. Good grief.
She might
There's
not
also
be any
tank that could probably point itself at you.
Yeah, she might not be any fit state at the bottom to, like, fight the tank that's parked right there.
Yeah. Okay, now we're gonna make a new save, and I'm gonna see if I can mash the target button fast enough to not get Nancy killed. Nope!
Good luck! Oh, the delay on the stream is just tragic.
System, load. No, not save. Load.
It's like save scumming, but it's part of the game proper. I don't know. When is safe scumming? I was thinking like save state for some reason. Instead of safe scumming.
Let's see if we can kill the dude with Alicia. Oh. 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 Do I see a head? You poor bastard. Potential undodgeable shot. Get in.
Which of my characters are generalists at the moment? Maru and Zola. That's okay then.
Oh my god. First, let's heal. Just so I can take the intercepting fire that's gonna happen.
Wait, you're gonna take that base.
Oh! Operation complete!
Sweet!
Nice.
That's how you do it!
Meanwhile, I need to go over here somewhere. Oh, that might be it. Let's go wrap around the map. Whee!
Hey, I got a B! That's a lot of experience and money. Holy shit!
Mm-hmm.
And I got a gun. Okay.
I went completely the wrong way there. Actually, I'm not good at wraparound.
And I've now caught up to where I was last time I got stuck.
Hooray! Breaking new ground. That's the Aurora Ruins. Don't really want to go there yet. Although that is where to go to buy looty type things. Here we go.
I forgot they named the flying pig Hans. Why? Hans.
And now a phantom pelican. That's a
Hans is kind of a very friendly name.
It's a very friendly pig.
Though considering the only actual fictional character I can think of is Hans Lander from Glorious Bastards.
I remember
exact
an archer from, I remember an archer from Shining Forest named Hans. And he's an elf, because of course he's an elf.
What the hell did they just do to Maru? He's gone invisible.
I don't know many games where they make the elf a warrior or tank type person.
Yeah, it's kind of a shame.
Like, except maybe Dragon Age 2, actually.
Oh yeah. Dragon Age is weird. Okay, let's see. Oh, new recruits. Ramona. No vice yet.
Which support magic skill do I want?
What's up with Theobald's face? Theobald's face.
No idea. Let's go to the war cemetery and see if we can buy that fucking order. Oh, it was a one-time deal? Are you fucking kidding me?
They come and go.
That's some garbage.
Some hot garbage!
That's what Clute needs. She needs more black magic levels, because there's black magic that I can't cast yet.
Firepower boost for the Lancers. Do it. And grenade upgrade, that's good. Needle-wise, body movements. Anti-armor shell, that's good.
Oops, valet shields.
Mortar upgrade too. I know I'm eventually gonna get a second tank, but also some of this would be nice now. Extra ammo, gimme. Training field, let's go spend some of this experience.
Oh, I remember this place. Playable. This place is super weird. It's a village that's actually one house. And
oh. Huh.
Everything that really matters in the house, I think, is underground.
Gold. Attack boost. One ally's anti-personnel attack power. New order, aim boost. That'll be helpful. I'm gonna get engineer up just to have him up, and then put the rest in the scout.
Item.
New potential from the engineers.
Metal. Nothing.
Repair boost. And undodgeable shot.
That's usually a pretty good bet.
On an engineer, though.
Ah, maybe not.
Save and then watch some cutscenes that aren't things I've seen before for once.
I think I'm gonna head off for now because I should go to bed.
Yeah, it is getting kind of late, huh?
Yes. Good night.
Good night. See ya.
I can't remember what to do here. It's weird. Ah, that's right. And right behind the location, and the way in is a ladder from under the building. Oh, I recognize the mission you're on.
Playable. Nothing. 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 Metal.
And there's a tank.
Playable. Right. And as is the RPG way, search the room first. Searching the guitar was worth 10 XP.
Nothing. Gold. Metal. Gold. Nothing. Item.
I should go.
Join. Nothing.
Realized I should probably equip my the guns I keep getting from Aces. They're just useless.
Some of them, like, I forget which ones it is. Some of them are really good, and then some of them are just like clearly put in to communicate what Imperial manufacturing is like.
Yeah. I want to see a more detailed map, but okay, I'll just... Ammo worries, what does that do? That's a hidden potential that Catherine has. Oh no. Okay, and then also put a scout in. Rosie. Homer, of course. Masochist, why?
That point where you start getting bad potentials. Oh well. And I have arrived in a village where everybody wants to marry Maromaro.
Good grief.
Yep, it's that bit of the game. I can't remember at all what the rationale behind it was.
Okay, there's our home base. This is the stage with the sandstorms.
Oh god.
Okay. I think this is this. Yeah, this is the sandstorm level.
Just realized what the area design. When I played that level, it really reminded me of something, and I couldn't place it, and it's an area in Blue Dragon.
You are staring right at me, so I'm gonna kill you first.
Don't go in any of the buildings, because one of them will move the plot.
I need to look at what Catherine's ammo worries does, because if it makes her unit list, Catherine... Potential info. After the last bullet is fired, anxiety sets in, causing a drop in attack power. So once she finishes shooting, her attack power goes down.
And I mean, she's like, a sniper, but... her attack power goes down pretty drastically once she's out of ammo, because she can't do anything.
Yeah, I think it might be for the rest of the mission, maybe? So I should, not let her fire all of her ammo at once.
Maybe.
And they can't go further west, so, or east, so.
What's
if
going
nothing
on?
Else, she's got a good sight line over the battlefield right now.
Andy.
I put Alicia up there because I didn't know what the geography was like, and I didn't know whether I would be able to jump down. Now I know, if I have to retry this, I will be fine. Oh, I missed. Okay.
Go away! Does anybody here stand out as somebody that would be useful to talk to? Not really, let's go and hide in a house.
These are unnaturally clean lines that were presumably drawn by ancient weapons arcing across the world. Whoop, don't do that.
Do you shell any interesting spells, or do I have them? I Or...
Now I'm gonna climb up. Ooh.
Stuff they sell here is not very good.
Wow, good work, Homer.
Oops.
Unit list, Homer. Having less than half full HP makes them inexplicably happy, granting a boost in defense. Masochist is a weird trait. Oh, there's summoning reinforcements. That's great. Great.
Next, let's find out what the hell's going on and why everybody wants to marry the rat. Point of this bit of the story.
Wow. This Lancer is just going for it.
Do that. When necessary.
Yeah, but I didn't expect him to go for it like three times in a row. Okay. You.
Wakaranka? Wakaranai. Nande anta made kaburi mono?
Oh, yes.
Why does this character keep giving me the runaround?
Okay, time to hopefully not miss this next shot of Catherine's, but definitely use the last of her ammo. See how much it affects her.
This is ridiculous. I keep talking to this woman who is supposed to be telling me what's going on, and she keeps vanishing.
Okay. That's a thing.
And all I'm doing is I'm chasing her up and down the same set of stairs between two couches.
Wow.
Mate, mate. Chanto hanasa. Kono kaburi mono wa na. Shiawase no omajinai.
That is definitely an ace. No, it's not. He's actually pathetic. But he's really.
Kono atari ni mada chotto shita chiisana kuni ga.
Oh boy. Oh, yes! Killed the Lancer. Through his lance. That's nice. Can he use what remains of Ica's mobility to get through this tunnel and maybe come out the other end and see what's up?
Whoa.
You can't do shit to me because you don't have a melee or anything. So, oh boy, shock trooper, you're over there. Well, nope, she died. Oh well.
This is the weirdest fairy story.
Pop over here, grab Alicia. I forgot that Homer is a kid with a death wish. Like one of his lines was just, "It's my place to die, not yours."
Jesus.
Yeah, a little melodramatic.
この村では被り物がどんどん少なくなってくると結婚してほしいっていうサインなんじゃよ。ほれ、あの坊やは耳つき帽子だけじゃろ。あれ、デビー族じゃ普通の格好だよ。
Oh, please don't die, Ica. Okay. Yeah, let's headshot this lantern with anti-armor rounds. Or miss, whatever.
Yes, if I don't just cut the
I'm gonna do this.
Oh.
I like that Zola randomly turns tsundere at this point.
Oh, reinforcements have arrived. Oh, that's less optimal. Requesting reinforcement again? Yeah, I agree. That was a really pathetic little thing. This sniper is just running in circles and wasting CP.
Helpful. Oh, I can give you a ruin, so let's try that. Talk to this guy, apparently.
Oh my god. That's... That was some efficient use of CP. it wasted 3 trying to move a shock trooper up and stopping the instant it got hit by the tank's intercepting fire.
Helpful.
Yeah.
Anyway, I'm not going to do the dragon hunting side quest because the dragons will kick my ass clear out of the game. Because they really are post-game content.
Okay, can you make these 3 shots, Ika? Made 4? You only needed the first 3.
That killer instinct at work.
Okay. Entering combat. Yeah, good luck with that, machine gun buddy. Homer, stop it. I don't want to hear about how your body is mine to use. That's really creepy. In any context.
But particularly on a battlefield.
Yeah. Potential. Jeez. Didn't help him at all.
What's that?
His masochist potential went off, and then he died.